Kings come out of their zone. Williams supports the puck nicely, and it's a little backhand soft on the short side. Seabrook goes to get it, but who gets to it first? Jared Stoll. And that's the key. Working hard on the forecheck, they beat the Blackhawks to the puck, which they shouldn't. And King cruises right into the slot. You look at the Blackhawks, they're all staring behind the net. No one is paying attention to the slot at all. King slides himself right in there, and he beats.